everyone. Let's have a look at the question over here. So in this question, we have been asked that from the animals, when most of the cells they are removed, they are not immortal.